The instrument you see in my hand here, this is known as a Simcoe two-way irrigation aspiration cannula. Now, if you take a look, this is actually a double cannula which has been merged into one. As the term implies, it is used to irrigate the anterior chamber with fluid as well as aspirate the anterior chamber from the excess fluid. If you take a look at this tip here, you'll find that there is a small opening right at the tip. This is known as the anterior port. And there's another opening on the side here. This is known as the side port. Now, the anterior port is always meant for suction or aspiration from the anterior chamber, and the side port is always meant for irrigating the anterior chamber. Now comes the question. Which of these two hubs do we use for aspiration, and which of these two hubs we use for irrigation? Now there is something called a direct Simcoe and reverse Simcoe. Let's take the direct Simcoe first. This metallic hub that you see is a lure hub. In a direct Simcoe, this hub is meant for irrigation. So once we inject fluid through this hub, it comes out through the side port and it fills up the anterior chamber. And in the same direct Simcoe, this hub, which is attached to the PVC pipe here, is the aspiration hub. We aspirate through this, and therefore the fluid goes through the tip and it comes out from here. So you have already guessed it. In the reverse Simcoe, the hubs are interchanged. In the reverse Simcoe, we aspirate through this hub and we irrigate through this hub, but the ports here always remain the same. The port, anterior port, is for suction or aspiration, and the side port is always for irrigation. This is known as the Simcoe two-way irrigation aspiration cannula. Stay tuned for the next video.